So this is the Ouranosaurus so far. I did preliminaries on the hand. I put the neck muscles on the there. And the 1 foot, I put the ankle, calf, and so get to the detail about chewing his under his arm there. I can do the arm a little better. Well, a lot better, actually. But he's able to stand on 2 feet so far. And you can see the ribbing. I'm going to flesh that out. The neck has to be a bit thicker along here.